What opposition player from your league do you have the most respect for?
Oh, probably a guy by the name of Ryan Davis who plays for Alinda, always my toughest opponent.
What was your first pair of footy boots?
I had an ASICS, not sure what model, but ASICS of some sort.
What type of supporters are your parents?
Don't come, so they're not there.
What's your favourite walkout pump-up song?
We get into a bit of Sure Believe is the name of the song.
Who's your footy hero?
Probably right now I'll go with Paddy Cripps, being a Carlton man.
Favourite footy moment?
In AFL, probably Carlton winning a grand final in 95.
Which player, past or present, do you liken yourself to?
Todd Goldstein, we're both Unco left foot ruckman.
Your most influential coach and why?
Probably my first ever coach, Mick Scott, just gave me a crack when I was the big dumb ruckman, so yeah, probably Mick Scott.
Your best asset as a player?
Not much, but probably just taking grabs, I guess, but with the height.
Your worst?
I can't kick to save myself.
What are you most proud of yourself for? Or what's your greatest footy achievement?
Oh, I've won a few premierships, so I won one back in 2009 with my first club, Alinda. It's probably the best one.
Get your game face on.